volume and lift, and we are now going to demonstrate how to carry out this procedure.
So today we've done HD brows on my lovely model Emma. She likes a much fuller brow, so we've kept the thickness the whole way along, and then just tidied all the way along here with wax tweezing. She has a little scar running through here, so we have to fill it in slightly with pencil. But she likes to keep the bulkiness of this area into the, and then slowly into the little point at the end, which is the way HD works.